When you sign up for Microsoft 365 Business, you automatically become a global admin. If you want, you can make other people admins as well to help manage the business. There are a number of admin roles you can assign, each having to do with managing different aspects of your business. Let's get started. From the simplified view in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, under the Users tab, choose the user you want to make an admin. Then, select Manage Roles. Choose Admin Center Access, and select the admin role you'd like the user to have, such as a help desk administrator that can look after support tickets, monitor service health, and reset user passwords. Select Save Changes, then close the window. The next time your new admin logs into Microsoft 365, they will be able to access the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, which has all of the tools and data they need for their new admin role.